Hey everybody, welcome back. My name is Daniel, and here we react to music, and I try to figure out what the music and the lyrics mean to me personally, and then we do research on the artist's intentions for their songs and stuff. So, well, normally we do lyrics. I looked up the lyrics for the song, and it's actually an instrumental. So, yeah, this is Wishbone Ash, which is a group I've been meaning to get into for a long time now. So this is my introduction to them. This song is called The Pilgrim, off the album Pilgrimage, and this is over 8 minutes long, and like I said, it's an instrumental, so I'm excited to check this out. Anytime a song is like 8 minutes long, it's normally good. So yeah, I hope you're having a great day. Stay tuned for more videos. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing, all that jazz. And also, actually, if you're watching this on May 6th, Friday 2022, it is Bandcamp Friday, and I have an album out, and if you were planning on getting it, it's called Mania Machinations under the name Daniel Profeta. There's links to all my stuff in the description. Today's the best day to do so if you wanted to, because I think this is the last one of these that they're doing in a long time, where basically the site does not take a cut of sales revenue, which is crazy, because already Bandcamp is the most artist-oriented distributor that there really is for someone like me trying to release music independently. Anyway, all right, all that out of the way. Here we go. I'm excited. Hypnotic. We'll be right back. Wow. That'll be the only time I pause it. That part reminded me a little bit of Yes. Man, whatever the time signature this has been in, it's so crazy. The drumming's amazing. Obviously, the guitar work and the bass, everything's been amazing, but the drumming was really, I love that. I love that. Let's keep going. Wow. I loved it. Damn. Amazing. Amazing prog song. All right. This was off their second studio album from 1971 called Pilgrimage. Let's see some of the comments. Oh, there you go. Perfect. Everyone talks about the great melodic guitar work of Wishbone Ash, but Steve Upton's drumming has always been a big part of the band's sound. They were the opening act for Chicago in Tampa, Florida when I first heard them. Wow. Imagine going to, like, see Chicago and this open. Yeah. No, I guess Chicago has some long, jammy songs, but still. That's still crazy to me. All I could do was stand there with my mouth open. They are amazing. One of the best ever Ash songs. The time signature is mad, but also makes the song. Can't believe I didn't get into these guys back in the day. Good news is I get to discover them now, right up my street. if you're in a band these days, just try and tell your label that you have an 8 and 10 minute song on your new album. This was said 4 years ago. This album right over here is a great example of a band that did just that and got away with it. But anyway, let's continue. And was amazed at the guitar work on it. Sounds great even today. Their best tracks all have a folk or jazz edge to them. Brilliant song from a brilliant band. All right. Still get chills when they transition from the intro. Yeah, the intro was very much like a easing us into the song and also building the tension to a heightened point where they brought us into the craziness of this. Sadly, there is no other information on this other than this very helpful word, instrumental. So I'll just give my thoughts just from based on the name. It feels like a journey type of song, you know, based on the name of the album, and the actual name of the track is The Pilgrim. You know, makes me think of someone journeying for a purpose, trying to find religious freedom, maybe. Or is it closer to Pilgrim's Progress, where we're on an allegorical journey? Or are we just a wanderer, a traveler, a merchant or adventurer? Who are we? And it felt like we came upon some adversity while upon our on the road. Who knows? But yeah, that was Wishbone Ash, The Pilgrim. Thank you very much for joining me. Great song. And yeah, that's about it. Stay tuned for more videos. I'll see you guys soon. Deathstroke 9 out. If you liked this, check out my reactions to, like, Close to the Edge and stuff like that. That's what I feel like this is in. Again, there were a few points that reminded me a lot of Yes. All right. See you soon. Bye.